Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new here, hi, my name is Valentina. I'm a makeup lover and relate to these makeup products, and in today's video I'm going to test something new from Hourglass, and I have this palette. This is the new Ambient Lighting Edit Unlocked Jellyfish. I've used everything from this palette on my skin today and also on my eyes. And I'll create this makeup look by using some of my favorite makeup products. So if you like what you see and want to find out more, then keep on watching. I am very excited for today's video because I'm going to test this palette by Hourglass. So I want to quickly finish with my makeup base. And for my makeup base, I'm going to use some of my favorite makeup products so I could have a fair test for this palette. I also want to use this palette on my eyes today. So I already have my eyebrows on, and I've used this Rare Beauty Brow Harmony Precision Pencil in the color Cool Brown. And next I'm going to apply my foundation. And for my foundation today, I want to use this Ambient Soft Glow Foundation by Hourglass. I think it's the perfect occasion today to use this foundation with this palette by Hourglass. And I get a natural finish if I apply the foundation with my beauty blender. It's been a while since I've used this foundation in my videos, but I like to use it when I want more coverage on my skin because this has full coverage. But if you want to see a first impression video for this foundation, I will link the video down in the description box below. And next, I'm going to apply my concealer. And for my concealer today, I'm going to use this Makeup Forever HD Skin. And I also use this concealer as my eyeshadow base. This concealer is really nice. I like the formula. It's very thin, but has nice coverage. It's very comfortable on the skin, and I also like that this is very long-lasting, but you have to set it with powder. So next, I'm going to test this palette by Hourglass. This is the Ambient Lighting Edit Unlocked in Jellyfish. This is my first ambient lighting palette by Hourglass. I've tried in the past a bronzer and a highlighter from Hourglass, but in the travel size, and I liked the formula, so I am very excited to try this palette today. I believe this is the right palette for someone with fair skin like me. So this is how the box looks. The packaging is nice, it's pretty lightweight, it's nice and compact for traveling, and the palette comes with a big mirror here. This is a very good quality mirror. I can see my entire face in this mirror, which is nice, so I really like the packaging, and looks like we have everything we need in here. I'm very curious to see how all of these powders will look on my skin, on my acne textured fair skin. I want to show you again a close-up of this gorgeous palette. This comes with a warning: avoid contact with eyes because you can get an adverse reaction. But I really want to use this palette today all over my skin and also on my eyes. I have very sensitive eyes, so I'll let you know if this will do something to my eyes. So first I want to read some details from the Hourglass website. So this is the Ambient Lighting Edit Unlocked Jellyfish. This palette includes 3 best-selling shades, 2 finishing powders and 1 blush, along with 3 brand new shades of blush, bronzer and highlighter to diffuse, enhance and add glow to the complexion. So the Ambient Lighting Edit Unlocked collection includes limited edition palettes featuring snake, leopard and jellyfish that support the Non-Human Rights Project in their effort to secure fundamental rights for animals. Hourglass will donate 5% of annual profits from this collection to the Non-Human Rights Project. This is a limited edition packaging by artist Katie Scott and has a photoluminescent technology. So I want to swatch everything on the back of my hand first because I want to see how these colors look, how is the texture and how is the finish. And I'm going to start with this. This is Diffused Light. It's a finishing powder. This is not new. Next we have a new color. This is Rose Fusion, a new blush color. This is Opal Strobe Light. It's a strobe powder. This is Ethereal Light. It's a finishing powder. This is not new. Next is Diffused Heat. It's a blush. This is not new. And the last one is this Lunar Bronze. It's a new bronzer. So this is how all of these colors look swatched on my hand. The formula is very nice. This feels very creamy and are very pigmented. So next I'm going to apply everything from this palette on my skin and also on my eyes. First I'm going to get rid of the creases. So this is Diffused Light, a finishing powder to use all over the skin. I'm going to apply this finishing powder on this side of my face first. To see if this does something good to my skin. So this is how my skin looks on this side of my face with this finishing powder on. Okay, the powder does something to my skin because this side is more matte and my skin looks just a little bit blurred. But you have to use a more smaller brush with this powder because it's very hard to get the powder with a big brush. So I'm going to apply the powder on this side too, but I want to show you a final close-up to see if the powder did something to my textured skin. Let's apply it on this side too. I do see a small difference. It's not making my pores look worse, which is great. So for now, I like this finishing powder. And next, I'm going to use this Ethereal Light on my under eyes. And I'll get a smaller brush and I'll use this as my highlighter. So this is the side with the Ethereal Light on my under eyes and in here. I like this powder on the under eyes. I think this brightens the under eyes more. Now let's use this on this side too. Next, I'm going to apply this new blush color, this Rose Fusion. And I'm going to apply it on this side of my face first. Okay, wow, this is gorgeous. And on this side of my face, I'm going to use this blush. This is Diffused Heat. And this is how this blush, Diffused Heat, looks on this side, and here is Rose Fusion. I feel like I don't have anything in my collection like this Rose Fusion, so I like this one. So this Opal Strobe Light is the highlighter from this palette, so I'm going to apply this next. This is the new Opal Strobe Light, and this is gorgeous. I'm going to apply it on this side too. I want to quickly mention that this highlighter emphasizes my pores. It's pretty, but my pores are very emphasized right now. So let me show you how my skin looks up close. And next I'm going to apply this bronzer. This is a new bronzer. Okay, this is very intense. Okay, I like the tone of the bronzer, but you have to be very careful because this is very pigmented. I'm going to apply a little bit of this also on this side. And I'm going to use my Beauty Blender to blend out the edges. So this is how my skin looks with all of these colors on. I've applied a little bit too much and the finish is intense, but I wanted you to see the colors better. I will not be this heavy-handed on my everyday makeup, but I've used this much today so you can see the colors better and how they look on someone with fair skin and large pores. I'm going to quickly apply some on my eyes too, and I'll give you my final impressions after I finish with my makeup. And I'm going to apply this bronzer on my eyes. Some on my under eyes. And this is how this bronzer look on my eyes. Next, I'm going to use this blush shade in here. And I'm going to finish with this highlighter all over my eyelids and my inner corners. Okay, very pretty on the eyes too. Next, I'm going to apply my mascara and something on my lips, and I'll quickly do this off camera and I'll be right back. And this is the finished makeup look. For my mascara, I've used this Dior Show Iconic Over Curl. And on my lips, I've used this Charlotte Tilbury Lip Liner in Pillow Talk. And all over the lips, I've applied this blush color from here, this new blush color from the palette. And now, final impressions for this Hourglass palette, this Jellyfish palette. Let me show you how my skin looks up close. I forgot to mention where this palette was made. So this palette was made in Italy and has a 12 months shelf life. So my impressions about the packaging, I really like the packaging. I like that we have a big mirror here and it's a good quality mirror. I also love the color story in here. I like the bronzer, I like the tone of it, but you have to be very careful because this is very pigmented and can look heavy very easily, but this is not emphasizing my pores. I feel like the highlighter emphasizes my pores the most. So I'll have to see how to apply this highlighter. I like the two finishing powders. I like that this doesn't emphasize my pores. And I love these two blushes. I love the new blush more. I like the color of it. This has a satin finish. Doesn't have glitter in it. So I think this will look very pretty on its own on my skin. This blush from here has some shimmer particles in it. You can use this on the eyes too. Everything is very pigmented, good quality. I love that we have everything we need in here. We have blushes, bronzer, highlighter, and powders. So for now, I am very impressed. But I'll use this palette again until my next video with something else as a base, with other makeup products. And I'll update you about everything in my next video. I would love to know from you guys if you like the finished makeup look. And please let me know what other makeup products would you like me to test next. But that's everything for today. I hope this video is helpful and I hope you like it. If you like it, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And also ring the bell to be notified when I upload. I post every week, so make sure to hit the notification bell. I hope you'll have a wonderful day and I will see you in my next video. Bye!